such a brapo, like, we're going to Hatta, you know? Overnight camping.
Hatta? Yeah. Where are we going, bro?
Hatta, Hatta.
Hatta, okay. Our another brother is driving. On the way to... What is it, video?
Oh, man, what's up?
This is traveling video, na? Like a vlog just, okay? Okay. We're on the middle of the road. Fucking this is desert, mate. What is taking out? Water. This is our brother. Okay, let's go. Sort of mathy. Okay, Vishal brother. Vishal soul till a very book day in this. So, but you're a height guy, you're a size guy as a man in camping like. You're gonna go here on the top. Okay, let's see. What can Nepal and picking Hannah as a story? Nepal and picking Hannah go as a story. Yeah. This is the place where we're gonna stay today. Tonight. What is it with the hand? Destination today.
Okay.
As ago. Biting, barbecue starting. You say khatra, okay? Poile prep just staying here, okay? Okay, it is already marinated, right? First marinated, got it. Softly done, right? Vishal brother and we was at work. Vishal brother, don't show your stomach, man. It's too big.
No, man.
Photo, I know, video. Man, you. Man. You kill soft bungs, or chicken bun?
This is like chicken breast.
Okay, chicken breast.
And okay. Sauces.
Yeah. Sauces.
Sauce and chicken breast.
Sauce and chicken breast. Yeah. Okay. Marination chicken, who are they?
It's very nice.
Right. Of course, it's gonna be nice. And Vishal brother, look at hard work. Barbecue, this tari pack, Vishal. This is called Hatta. Hey, damn you, damn you. Barbecue time. Boom. Okay, okay. Good morning, everyone. I just woke up. I'm in Hatta. The place of Dubai. It is like you can see, like Ujala boy. Saathi haru sudhi hunuhuncha. Hami sudhi kyo yo shorty. हामी अघि नै उठिसक्यो तर अब हल्का गर्मी हुँदै गयो. यु क्यान सी रियल द हिल्स ओभर हियर है. त्यस्तो हाम्रो ट्रपिकल कन्ट्रीहरूमा जस्तो छैन गल्फ कन्ट्रीको. डिडन्ट एक्सपेक्ट दिस वान के टोटल्ली एक्सपेक्टै गरेको थिएन कि यस्तो ठाउँ नै छ भनेर.
Hello guys, it's your boy Rapaholic, you know what it is, man. Okay, this is early morning in Hatta. I'm in Hatta, 70 to 75 kilometers far away from UAE. I didn't expect this one from in this country, okay. It is totally amazing. It is totally refreshing. The air is fresh. The place is really nice. You can see the hills over here, okay. नेपालको जस्तो इट्स नट लाइक हिल्स इज नट लाइक आवर कन्ट्री होइन नेपाल एन्ड अदर कन्ट्रिज बट देयर आर हिल्स ओके लाइक बिग हिल्स चट्टानहरूले बनेको होइन. इट इज टोटली डिफ्रेन्ट. एट द मिडल अफ द नाइट द यु नो द क्लाइमेट वाज टोटली नाइस फ्रेस एयर है सुत्न पनि. ओ माई गड, आई डिडन्ट एक्सपेक्ट दिस वान इन दिस कन्ट्री ओके. एन्ड टुडे इज माई सेकेन्ड ट्राभल. यस्टरडे वी ट्राभल फ्रम मिडल अफ द सिटी अफ युएई, मिडल अफ द सिटी अफ दुबई एराउन्ड लाइक 7:30 PM. वी रिच हियर, वी डिडन्ट नो द रियल एक्ज्याक्ट वे, सो वी वेन्ट टु द ओमन बोर्डर अल्सो. सो इट टुक्स लाइक 3.5 hours टु केम हियर. बट if you come direct, then it, if you know the way and if you came direct, then it will take like from Dubai, it will take around, might be 2 hours, okay?
Backpack, now second destination.
Ready to hit the road.
Okay. Traveling, where are we going, bro?
Going to Hatta, Hatta Dam.
Hatta Dam. What's up, brother? How are you feeling?
Good, man, good. The weather is awesome.
Yeah.
Place.
Totally everything different. Is, it is surprising.
Nobody
yeah.
will
We didn't expect this one,
is
okay?
This is UAE, man.
This is UAE. No one will believe, actually. No? Hatta kayak. You can see the lakes. Seriously? Nice, man, nice, amazing place. If you guys are in UAE, if you're fed up with the city, if you're fed up with the desert, then please come and visit here. Okay, this is amazing. Fucking look at this, okay, views. This is in Hatta. This is the dam side of Hatta. It feels like home, you know, it feels like I'm in Nepal, okay. Yeah, watch out, bro. Enjoy. Seriously, you can't believe this. This is UAE. Yeah. Right? Lakes,
yes,
mountains.
This is UAE.
You know, the lakes and hills, or mountains. What do you call? I don't know. Okay. Bizarre, brother. Okay. Nice, man. Nice. Oh man, you can see the views. Greenery. Damn, man. How did they plant these trees? Oh? These are the trees of dates. Hatta. Look at the views.
Okay guys, this is 8 o'clock. We're in a new place. We left Hatta. And we're in a seaside now. It's not a seaside, it's not a beach. But it is nice, you know. It's a golf course.
You feel like it's golf
course. Totally nice. Guys are enjoying taking pictures and things. Okay. I was feeling sleepy at the while. It's not a live, oh, it's just like
it's just an, you know, it's a video.
Camera ko battery sakyo nta, so I'm taking snap videos from this
iPhone 8 Plus.
Of course, you know. It is nice. Anyway. Your place? What place is this?
This is called Kalba.
Kalba.
Yeah. Kalba city.
We're heading to Fujairah, okay?
Fujairah Cornish.
Alright, Fujairah Cornish. Last
day we did it.
With the residency center, so we're gonna go inside. What are we gonna do? We're gonna brush our teeth, we're gonna clean up because time we haven't done anything. See, let's go inside. We are on a beach. Sunday. I was also sleeping on here. Damn, it's okay. Get home. Nice place. Buy swag, man. Okay, backpacked. Now we're leaving this beach. Did good swimming. This also sort of became a little bit black. Me too. Okay, now our destination is Ras Al Khaimah. Another state, another place. Now we are on a tornado.
Maybe you 640.
There was a hill, not mountain.
Baby,
there was a hill.
Maybe you taking my shit for the last time.
Heading to Ras Al Khaimah, and we saw this beautiful supermarket, so we're gonna buy something. We're gonna buy some mangoes and things. Okay. How are you feeling, Bisa brother?
Amazing. This is a wonderful trip. But I've never been to this state. It's been like even I'm here since 6 years.
Okay.
It's a great moment that we will get in touch with all the states, getting the things.
The main thing, totally surprising, is like we didn't know that in Gulf country also they have like this beautiful thing, okay, like beautiful area. In Dubai, if you go there, then only you can see like big buildings and city, big city. But here it's
totally
nice.
Like you can eat like this outside. Yeah. It's all building and roads. And you have to go in the mall to buy anything. You cannot
look
find
at
it
this.
Like outside.
It feels like when you see the view, it looks like you are in a tropical country. Yeah. This is our room. We're gonna stay tonight in this hotel, in this room. Let's check the bathroom, okay. Bathtub, towels, toilet paper, soaps, beds, light TV, and AC is also working. I see, yo. It's already 1 o'clock, still we're here because we extend hour. We slept really well, very well. So we are in Ras Al Khaimah. Whatever, we are unable to go to water park because the sliding is not working.
Yo, I'm on a seaside of Ras Al Khaimah. It looks like it's not a famous beach, but
over here you can see the view.
Travel.
It looks fun, it is fun.
But I don't think how much.
Yo, Ras Al Khaimah seaside, I'm not drinking, so my bag. Okay. Anyway, let's go. What an amazing place.
I'm not gonna lose my mobile. Because my friend lost his camera already.
My friend lost his glass already. One glass is broken.
Water is flowing, we are here on a seaside, bro.
Because we did swimming. Get where?
Am I looking great, bro?
You can see, all the mountains, all the.
Tunnel,
Dubai ko tunnel.
I wish our Nepal has also like this tunnel.
I saw like whole plain area, so still they have tunnel. Our country has big hills, mountains, green
heritage.
Anyway, coming Dubai.
Welcome to more fucking Dubai, bro.
Welcome to the airport. Today I'm not flying. We're on the way to
business
terminal. Water resources. Yeah, they don't have any river, they don't have any mountains, but still they have too much water. They refine the water from ocean and drinking. Okay?
Keep left.